I put 100 people inside of a giant circle, and whoever leaves the circle last wins $500,000.